Jeez, Professor Lambing, you scared me.
I'm sorry, Grady. Are you okay?
Oh, yeah. I was just trying to decide between eating lunch and going to clean the toilets. Then I lost my last quarter to the vending machine, so I guess that takes care of that, huh?
Yeah, that's too bad.
Yeah. Hey, you're here awful late. Awful early, I suppose.
Yeah, I had some specimens that... You had to get the classroom, and, could you give me a hand?
Oh, yeah, sure. On one condition.
Oh, what's that?
Give me a quarter.
Okay.
Oh, sure. Wasn't that heavy.
Oh, here. Lunch is on me.
Oh, thanks. Thank you kindly. Professor Lambert? Hey, Professor Lambert, you okay? Hey, come on, wake up. You all right?
Grady?
Yeah, what happened?
I was going through some samples.
Yeah?
And then...
Come on. You all right?
Going through some samples.
Uh-huh.
And then...
What happened here, Professor?
Do me a favor and don't tell anyone about this.
Yeah, sure. You can count on me, Professor. Well, that should about do it.
Thanks a lot, Grady.
Oh, sure, anytime. Oh, God, you're gonna have a long day tomorrow.
Oh, you're not kidding.
I'm off. Unless there's something else you need me to do, Professor Lambert.
No, you've been a great help, thanks.
Sure, anytime. You know, usually nothing happens around here after dark. See ya.
Did she wake you up too?